कपूर
दादा साइड चल
100% यार अभी कहाँ खड़े हो जाऊँ पीछे तो देख लो किसने बुलाया आपको
नमिता
नमिता कौन है
सिंगल
बेचारे आए नमिता ने मिल जाए
Yeah, Facebook has been incredible and it's one of the best mediums to connect with people and I have a few pages that I always look up to when I need information, news about me. Like we love Vidya Jamwal, Vidya Jamwalians, Jamwalians. For me, I don't need to open a newspaper to see what's been written about me. I go onto the pages, I read all the comments and I genuinely listen to what they've been saying, advices. So Facebook is very important.
And what about you?
We were talking about it inside. Saying that like in the industry, these fans, they don't care whether you are from the industry, whether you're not. They just care about your work and what they've seen you doing and they know you as your characters and they give us so much love and they sit and take so much trouble and make edits, handwritten notes. Those make my day. Sometimes you get up in the morning and go on Twitter and go to our notifications, go to Facebook and see all the comments that people have put in and I think that gives us more this thing to go ahead and to do better work, to work harder and... They support us. I think they've supported me in all kinds of roles that I've done. So I feel braver than now to pick more roles.
Fake account se request aaya koi Facebook pe aapko aapke hi aapka hi profile
mein yaar bahut request aate hain fake account se main sabko accept kar leta hu mujhe sab pasand hai yaar bahut maza aate hain unse baatein karne mein maza aate hain ki hi main Vidya hu aur aapki fitness tips kya hain to wo batane shuru kar dete hain maza aata
hai
ha
ha wow
क्योंकि मैं काफी लड़कियों के साथ एक्शन शूट किया मैंने एंड आई जेन्युइनली थिंक शी इज वेरी फिट बिकॉज आई थिंक इट कम्स फ्रॉम द फैमिली हर मम इज ऑल्सो वेरी फिट जिस तरह की इनकी मम की एबिलिटी है बहुत कम लेडीज की होती है एंड पूरे संस्कार इनके अंदर है शी इज वेरी वेल ब्रॉट अप शी इज one of the most well behaved girls I have ever met in my life and she's very polite genuinely nice to people so there's a lot to learn from her as you know